Özgür Özturmek is the man in charge. So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. Came in with a challenge. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Got the word from the ref to take the free kick quickly, and on they go. In with a chance. Still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here, he's going to get his message across the ref. Wesley Snyder. To Eboué. That's a clever pass, got to be. He's kept it out. And that'll be a corner. Chance, and that will be a goal kick. A goalkeeper who defies gravity, especially in slow motion.
He's a big lad as well, he fills that goal.
Schneider. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Going to be his throw here. And it's still Eboué. That's given away possession. Clever play on the ball. Quick-witted play, but quick movement as well to avoid the slide tackle. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Great chance, got to be. Not a decisive save. Found his teammate well. Here's the chance. Safe hands from the keeper from that shot. Felipe Melo. Very good tackle. Wesley Snyder. Well, he's passed his man here easily.
Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away.
Wesley Snyder. Good attacking play, but he's helped by the defender. Opportunity here, in with a chance. Good handling of the shot by the goalkeeper. Wesley Snyder. In a goal. Got to be. Very good piece of blocking. They've got a corner now. Felipe Melo.
Well, it could be up.
Terrific tackle.
Chance for it. Got to be. Made the save, but the ball's still there.
Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here.
I think the manager's going to say at half-time, well, keep... So second half to come, and here come Galatasaray. Good movement to get to it. Felipe Melo.
They've put the cross. That cross has gone straight to the goalkeeper. Poor, really.
Challenged quickly by the opposition. Opportunity. Here's the chance.
That's straight at the goalkeeper.
Schneider. In with the chance. It's a goal.
Go from Buer, and there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
Well, we've waited for the goal, it's come in the second half, and let's see how this alters the pattern of play.
Well, the attacker's done well, beaten his man.
It's going to be a throw here.
He's gone for goal. Shot doesn't get very far, blocked away.
Well, chasing this equaliser, they've got a corner.
Can they do it in these closing minutes?
Well, the manager on the sidelines has made his intentions clear. He's waving quite a few defenders forward. They're just going to get that ball into the box, whichever way is possible.
Well, he could be in. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
It's the keeper who's sending out the message here.
They're doing as they're told as well. Look at him.
Players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. It's a quick break. Got to be. Still a chance after that save.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
That's a good challenge.
Felipe Melo.
What a chance here. Got to be. Oh, fantastic goal.
And what a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
Different angle on it here.
Well, that has made it 2-0.
And that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. for a throw and over the touchline. And that's what substitutes are for, to be used. And we've got one coming on now. Uruja. And the opponents come in strongly. Keeps it going well. You can see, here's the chance! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. That will be a corner. That's another corner for them. That is a tackle and a half. Felipe Melo. It's all over. And there is the final whistle. Well, right result for the team. They've got the points. Played pretty well, Alan.
They did, Martin. One of those matches where everything more or less went well. And the manager in that dressing room will be delighted, man.